The matching principle is a fundamental accounting principle that states that expenses should be matched against revenues in a company's financial statements. We said before that the time period concept requires businesses to divide their financial activities into specific time periods. Here, the matching principle requires that the expenses should be recognized in the same accounting period the related revenues were recorded. Let us say that a company sold a product for $1,000, and it incurred sales commission of $50 to the salesman who sold that product. According to the matching principle, the company should recognize the sales commission expense of $50 in the same accounting period the $1,000 sales revenue is recognized. Another example is when a company provides services to a customer on a monthly basis. The expenses incurred to provide those services, like for example employee salaries, rent, and utilities, should be recognized in the same accounting period these revenues were recorded. If the sales revenue for the product were recorded in an accounting period, and the sales commission for selling that product were recorded in a different period, then the income statement will show an overstated net income for this period and an understated net income for that period. Therefore, applying the matching principle ensures that the income statement for a specific accounting period accurately reflects the revenues for that period with its related expenses, and thus, giving the user of the financial statements an accurate picture of a company's financial performance. Someone might ask, the company sold the product, for example, in the month of January, but paid the related sales commission in a different accounting period, for example, the month of February. How can these two transactions be reported in the same accounting period? The answer is yes, we can do that. Let us talk about the cash and accrual basis in the following lecture.